Hey guys, Rockingtheblade here. Once again, what's up everybody? Welcome to my spoiler-free movie review of, I normally still want to give my two cents on the matter, Despicable Me 4. That's right, the fourth Despicable Me movie. There's been the first three, of course, the spinoff of The Rise of Gru and The Minions. Funny enough, I've seen all the movies instead of Rise of Gru. I've seen all three Despicable Me movies. I even seen The Minions one, but all I haven't seen is Rise of Gru. I've seen almost all the Despicable Me universe movies, and I had a good time with it. Did it need to be made? Ultimately, no. It didn't really need to be made. But it was a fun, family-friendly, fun time. Is it a fun animated feature that you can take your kids and your loved ones to have a pleasant, non-R-rated, a family-friendly 3D animated movie that's great, beautiful animation and fun story. Just overall, just a fun time. This is the movie for you. It's well done. Fun fact, I didn't know this, and this is how well, this actor is. The main villain is voiced by Will Ferrell. I did not know that, because I watched, how I found this out, I was watching YouTube shorts, like, voice actors are everywhere, part so-and-so, and they showed the voice actor, and they showed all the different roles that they've done, and apparently, it was showing Will Ferrell, and, on a YouTube shorts, all the roles he's done, apparently he voices the main villain in Despicable Me 4. And normally, I've watched a lot of, I've done this for the reviews and watch a lot of voice actors. So I'm able to pick up oh, that's Matthew Mercer, that's Sam Riegel, that's Travis, that's Laura, that's Ashley, that's Liam, that's Taliesin, I'm good at picking up, or Marisha, I'm going to pick up their voices because I watch a lot of their works. But that's one of Will Smith, I watch, a lot of his movies and watch his SNL sketches and the movies he's done. He's a funny dude. I don't care what people say. Will Ferrell is, hilarious. He doesn't get enough credit how funny he is. People tend to write him off like Adam Sandler, but when they're on and going, you can't stop them. And he did a great job as a villain. He was very funny he's a unique villain. I don't want to spoil anything, but the way he talks was like, you wouldn't get Will Ferrell. You think he was a different actor. That's how much of a good job he did. And I'm very impressed with the work he did with that movie. Ultimately, at the end of the day. But yeah, of course, everyone else is great. And basically, the one thing they added, and obviously, is a trust. It shows them the trailers that there's a baby now, and the baby kind of hates, quote unquote, the dad. But, but still, it's still the baby's cute. And the girls are always great as well. The three little girls, they steal the show. Besides the minions, they also steal the show. And it's just fantastic stuff, and ultimately, at the end of the day, the Minions will make the movie, and man, I went to the packed theater, parents and kids were laughing, and having a good time, and it was a good atmosphere, too. They were really into it, and easy to say, without a shadow of a doubt, there's going to be a part 5. There's going to be a next set of trilogy for this film, because this one did really good. I mean, is it necessary? Was it really needed? Did we need another Despicable Me movie? No, but the fact that they did another one and it was good and not just a cash grab, because it easily could have been a cash grab. It was a fun, animated, family-friendly adventure that you can go with your kids and have a fun, take them and have a fun time along with yourself. I mean, that's good. So besides Inside Out, which is it's dominating the box office, after that, you want to take them to see something else. This is another option. In other words, go see Despicable Me 4. It's definitely worth your time and money. I had a fun time with it. I'm sure you will, especially you know, if you're a family with kids and want to show them a nice family-friendly movie, and or if you're a big fan of the franchise, go see it. Cannot recommend it enough. All right, guys, hope you enjoyed my spoiler review. As always, please make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe. As always, Rockingtheblade signing out. Hope to see you guys again real soon. Peace out. Have a great day. Bye-bye.